Jerusalem that day. The soldiers tried to clear the narrow streets, but the crowd pressed in to see the man condemned to die on Calvary. He was bleeding from the beating. There were stripes upon his back, and he wore a crown of thorns upon his head.
He bore with every step the scorn of those who cried out for his death. Down the Via Dolorosa, called the way of suffering, like a limp king,
مثل شات ساقوا ربي للذبح أخذوه، وهو المسيح الذي انتظروه،
وحزنه لله